Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, and in this short video I will tell you that how you can easily change the audience of your Facebook account. That's quite simple, interesting and easy, so make sure to watch the video till end so you don't make a single mistake. So guys, first of all, open up the Facebook app on your phone and you can follow the exact same steps if you're on an iPhone or an Android device. Now what you'll have to do is to tap on your profile on the bottom right corner, and then on this page you'll be able to find all the settings related to your Facebook account. Now you can tap on that gear icon on the top right corner, or you can go back and scroll down and then tap on settings and privacy, and after that you'll have to tap on settings. Now it will open up the settings of your Facebook account. Now on the top section of tools and resources, you'll be able to find an option of default audience section settings. That is the third option. You'll have to tap on default audience settings. Now right here you can select any one of these, like private, public, friends, or if you want to keep it custom, you can keep it custom and then hit next. And right here, you'll be able to find all the options that you can customize. You can hide your stories from someone, or you can hide your comments or public profile or anything like that. And if you want to keep it friends, you can tap on friends and then hit next and then hit confirm, and your audience will be saved to friends. And if you want to keep it to public, you can select public and then hit next and then hit confirm. I hope you have found the video helpful. If you have found the video helpful, make sure to like the video and hit that subscribe button. And if you have any questions about the video, let me know in the comment section. Thank you.